Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play South Park Faction of a Whole. Alright, so let's try again on this freaking battle. Alright, so let's start with this.
Nice work, Doc. Excuse me while I go throw up.
Alright, so yeah, do that. Alright.
Cartman's only working for himself, new kid.
I am wonderful.
Oh no.
What? That's it.
Wait, I'm confused.
Fuck.
Alright,
heal him. Because he's gonna be healing.
You're the wind beneath my mosquito wings.
Oh no, 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 no! Oh man.
Car!
Car again!
Move! Fuck you, dude. It's Civil War, dick.
Clear!
Clear!
Here I go.
Alright, so do this.
Mega bomb cut.
Oh wait. No! Fucking. What's he? Oh, I see what he's doing. Wait. Alright, there we go. What was I going to say? Alright, oh boy. I don't know if this will work, but that's high. Oh, man. Shit. For you.
Ever get the feeling life is punishing you for being a dick tweak?
No!
You won't see me coming.
Shit.
Did someone call for a fist in the face?
Alright. Fucking. Come on. Finish him. Mysterion's done. Oh no! Oh man. Oh. Alright. Yeah, do this. Take this! God, what's he gonna do? Oh no, not again!
Harsh weather conditions claim another victim.
Oh! Yeah! I win! Oh, thank God. Oh man. Level up! Is that Is that a plot? Like... Hold on, let me check. Wait, no. Okay. Okay, let's see, Alright, so that's a plot. But yeah, that's a plot mission. What about the other one? There's not even a mission. There's not even like a little mission scene on City Hall. What the fuck are you talking about? Oh my god. I guess I'll check that out another time. God, I'm gonna have to level up my fucking stuff. I think this is why the fucking I was getting my ass kicked the last time because I didn't level this up. Alright. Oh god, I almost left the fucking.
Ah, there you are, my hug.
But wait. Oh my god.
What have you found, Super Craig?
Timmy's boat has a bunch of notes in it. Something about a girl who has information about all the criminal activity in town.
What girl?
It just says, find the girl with the dick tattoo.
Well, what girl in town has a dick tattoo?
I don't know, Mosquito. But the Freedom Pals must think she's the key to finding the missing cat.
If the Freedom Pals find her before we do, they'll get the $100 reward.
We cannot let that happen. We have to stop the Freedom Pals from having a sweet franchise. At all costs. Then we have to find the girl with that tattoo tonight.
That has it right. We all have to sneak out of our houses tonight and search the entire town.
What do you say, new kid? You up for it?
If you want to be a coon friend, you have to learn to communicate.
Yeah, who let this guy join us anyway?
Go easy on him, you guys. He's had a tough life. When he was 6 years old, his dad fucked his mouth.
What?
Because his dad fucked his mom. Couldn't do anything to stop.
That doesn't make any sense.
I know. How could the person you trust do that to the only other person you love?
Carmen, everyone's dad fucked everyone's mom.
Huh?
That's how it works, stupid. Our dads fucked our moms.
Oh, right. So does that mean your dad fucked your mom, Cam?
Yes! My dad fucked my mom. That's why I'm here.
Don't steal his backstory, dude. That's not cool.
You're so fucking stupid! Every human alive on Earth had a dad who fucked their mom.
Stop. This is not what's important right now. We need to find the lady with the dick tattoo.
Yeah, let's get home so we can prepare for evening missions.
Let's go, Coon Prince.
He's such a fucking idiot.
Okay, calm down.
I'm afraid you'll have to deal with that kind of bigotry your whole life, Bunno. When people don't understand, they lash out. I'm going to let you be a sidekick tonight to one of the Coon Friends. Go home and sneak out after your parents are asleep. I'll pull you in later.
Wait, do I have to do it? Change out of costume? No! Why change out of my costume, out of my character's costume? What the hell? So, do I really have to fucking... Oh my god, there better not actually be a sneak mission. If there's a sneak mission, I'm gonna fucking fail this so badly, because I don't know how the hell I'm gonna be able to do that. Please let there not be an actual sneak mission, because... Oh boy.
This,
oh man. No, I don't want to change it on my. Oh, I have to? God dang it.
What are you doing? Even talking to the school counselor? Why'd you answer the phone?
Have you lost your fucking mind? Our child felt the need to go talk to the school counselor. Doesn't that bother you at all?
So you told him the truth?
No, we didn't talk about that at all.
You dumb bitch! You'll ruin everything!
I don't have to listen to this from a stoned-out pothead! I need a drink.
Sure, drown your problems in Chardonnay, you stupid skank! Oh, hey, whippersnapper!
Have a fun day out playing?
Well, I'm exhausted. Gonna get ready for bed.
Dinner's on the table if you want it, punk. But then straight to bed, okay? Pothead.
Alcoholic.
Well. Oh, boy.
Sweetie, I just want you to know
Good night, sweetheart.
Oh, boy.
That's where the creeps come out. But unfortunately for the creeps, the other thing that comes out at night is a key.
So, do I have to do this? Is there a sneak mission? Escape? Oh, boy. Like, good. Get that. Oh, man. Oh, my God. What the? Oh, no. Fuck. Okay, no, get the other one. No. Fuck, no! Fuck, I gotta be, like, careful not to... Because I think if I wake him up, it's over. Like, I'll just start over again. Wait, did I not get these? Oh, yeah, I've played the demo, if I don't remember. I don't think I... God, that was crap. Alright, Oh! Oh yeah, I forgot I could do that. Fuck. I completely forgot I could do that. Oh well. Alright, here we go. So, there we go. Oh man. Ah, fuck. Oh.
No, stay out. Stay out.
Oh. Huh. That was easier than I thought. Oh, great. Now he's drunk.
I am Captain Diabetes, and this is my man.
Oh, okay. Well, move out of the way, huh? I need to go buy some more beer.
I'm sorry, but Captain Diabetes cannot let you drive.
I'm fine to drive, okay? Get out of here. Hey, give me my keys.
You are in no condition, sir.
I'm fine, okay? Look, wait, look. I'm fine. Okay?
Give me my keys. No, you're not. Wait, am I gonna have to go through a boss fight? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh my god. You've got to be kidding me. Do that. There we go. Alright, let's see. Oh god.
Why you gotta disrespect, bro?
Dude, you're fucking drunk.
Oh, sure, mess with the sober guy.
Oh my god! Oh, Jesus! Oh my god. Fuck. Take this! Finish him? Oh my god.
I can take it. Give me my goddamn keys.
I'm afraid that's too hot for you. Mr. Mark, get a hold of yourself. Get that magic.
Please, some of this all. Alright, good. Next time on Let's Play South Park, Factor of a Hole, we're gonna continue on our mission.